It's always in my mind, and I just can't escape it.